Hello guys and welcome back to my YouTube channel Techons. So today I get the following one error notification while I try to open the one image file via phone gallery mobile app, and it shows file format is not supported or files are corrupted. So how to fix this issue? So before I'm going to have a tutorial, first of all, why this issue happening? And this is occurs for two reasons, and the first one is unsupported file format, or maybe that file is corrupted, and the second one of the reason is due to that gallery app cached datas. And here I get this error message while I try to open this .bst file format, but actually this bst file format is only opening via Photoshop mobile app, because this file is created by using the Photoshop software. So before I'm going to open any image file, first of all check it, what is that file format? And this is method 1. So next method, if you have a valid image file format like JPEG or PNG formats, then how to overcome this error message? So just open your settings menu and then go to app section. So here I try to access manage apps, and then it shows my all installed apps, but you can press this vertical 3 dots icon and then choose show all apps. So next you can locate media storage app and click to open it, and one time clear this app datas. So once you done these processes and go back to the one step. So same way you can clear the following app datas. So after you done these processes, unclose all the windows and one time restart your Android mobile. So after the restarting is completed, and one more time you can try to open that same image file. So I hope now this time it does not show that previously occurred error message. So anyway, if you have any doubts, just comment to me. So otherwise, just leave a one like. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Techons, and thanks for watching.